I'm
Which one
recording,
this is
Deb.
going?
You do it.
Okay.
We are so professional, it's unreal.
I know, right?
Hi,
Hello,
guys!
Everybody.
Go ahead.
Diamond Deb back here in Blood Moon Massacre with...
Amy Songbird, because we're so pro.
I know, I was waiting on you because I thought it was your turn.
Well, I like the way you do it, and we didn't discuss it, so... We're back in Blood Moon Massacre. This is episode what? Are we on 13?
13, yes, we are. We are on episode 13.
I'm professional, I swear. I'm getting back in my own body.
Well, at least now, you know, we can just cut that beginning out and start with our glow.
I don't know. I thought it was kind of funny.
So going this way towards spawn, your map works. We'll just go over this way for a while and see what we find.
Oh, it's not a good idea to be running with my damn map out.
No, because there's going to be a lot of holes around here.
Quit giving Jedi things to play with. Poor boy's going to have a stroke. I'm shutting up on that one, too. I'm trying not to give the trolls food.
Now, see, I'm not sure. I think this might be Candy's house we're seeing come up here.
Does it look like a White Castle?
From a distance it is, and I'm not sure who's over here to the left. I'm not sure if that would be like Dave's place, or if that was Butimus.
Butimus is the box, the Buta bunker.
Okay, then that's not. Yeah, that's right. Butimus is over that way. So I'm not 100% sure who this belongs to. Not a good way. Now, Mary died, right?
Yeah. A lot of people have.
Technically, we could check this house over here. Because they're all gone. And I have heard of nobody claiming it.
But have they said anything about how we're allowed to? Or...
I don't recall, so maybe we could leave it alone. But what is this over here?
Hey, Deb, we're still on my map. I'm so happy.
I'm wondering if this isn't like the memorial that JT made.
Didn't he say that was supposed to be by spawn? Oh, it is by
spawn.
That's what this is. I'm okay. Oh my god, if it comes alive and eats us, I'm gonna cry. Oh wow, that's pretty. It's probably gonna kill me.
I'm backing up just so I can see if I can see anything that says it's a memorial. It doesn't, but I'm going to assume.
How did
that
you
it
get
is.
In?
I just hopped over right here. Right from over here, I parkoured.
Now, how are you going to get out?
I can parkour.
I can't. Oh, I parkoured. I'm so proud.
Okay, yes. We have actually found...
We need updates.
Free lunch, Miles, Candy Sith, Hawkeye, True Hills, Nalus. I think since then... Because this will be out after, hopefully, their episodes. Since then, we've lost... Jordy Lozell and
Lizard
and Mary or Lady M. I mean,
there's like 10 of us left.
Yeah. He did a good job on this memorial.
It's very nice looking.
It is. I always like what Tyndall comes up with for that.
That looks like a lion, I think is what he was.
Yeah.
Slam the door in my face.
I forgot to show people, everybody else kind of has, this thing over here, this whole little island here is something that Candy and I built, and it's where we spawned in at when this map started.
I didn't show everyone this either, because you and I were done building our base when we started filming.
Yeah, now I think the intro of my, to my channel shows this, so...
Oh, that's jungle wood. It's a shame it doesn't grow cocoa. We could make cookies.
Yeah.
But you can't take anything from spawn.
Yeah, see, it just comes back. It is about noon. So.
Really?
Somebody's got something built straight over that way. I can see it from one angle, but not the other.
I'm turning to see if my peripherals show anything. I'm not seeing it.
Yeah, it's straight over this way.
Hmm. Do we want to go?
Somebody's house, I think.
Probably. Which way do you want to go?
Well, it is going to be cutting dark on us soon.
Yeah, that's the trio's other house. The Aztec temple-looking thing. Belonged to Lizard, Lozel, and Jordy, didn't it?
Yes. So that is theirs. That would be theirs. See, now, the White Castle house, to me, doesn't look White Castle-y.
See, you and your texture packs?
Yeah, it's blue for me.
I think it's pretty.
I'm about to starve to death.
Hey, Deb, don't starve. It's such a cute house. They killed her zombie horse.
I know.
I'm going, no!
They left the gate open, too. I'm going to shut the gate.
It says claimed by the terrible trio.
Yeah, that's the ones that just died, though. So if they claimed it and it's... I'm going to look. Oh, God, more wood.
Last thing we need.
I'm not really seeing anything in here that I would want. Other than I haven't looked up here. If we have to spend the night in here, we just do.
Because no one's claimed it, right?
Well, if they claimed it and they died, which is what happened... I don't think it really matters. You know what I mean?
There's bones in that top chest.
Because really, if you're going to claim something, you should put your sign on the door.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm pretty sure the terrible trio was Jordy, Lizard, and...
Yeah, because aren't Raven and them calling themselves the A-Team?
Yes.
The Magnificent Trio or the A-Team?
The A-Team.
Yeah. Because so I heard them called both names. Need what?
So yeah, there really isn't anything in here that I want to pilter anyway.
Is there lapis up there?
There is. Oh, well, I guess we could take the coal.
I don't think we could use lapis because we can't enchant.
Yeah.
I mean, so unless we wanted to make blue carpet. Shutting up, Deb. I heard the giggle. Are we staying here tonight or are we going home? Because that's a decision that needs to be made shortly.
I thought I saw... Where was it? Where was it?
I'm hiding out front, Deb.
I know. There it is. It's clay. I was looking for clay.
Clay's always good.
Oh,
there's her bridge. They did such a good job on this house. I really love this house.
They did.
I'm going, we have our fortress. We're okay.
There is something back there. What is that? We may have to hide out in their house.
You don't think they'd mind, do you? Back here.
I don't. I think you're allowed to use something for shelter. I mean, we went in. They're definitely clearly all dead. So we shouldn't be breaking any rules. What is? Oh, that's what's his face's? That's his up in the high, sky house.
Oh, Jedi?
Yeah.
Deb, getting dark, Deb. Are we running for home or going back inside?
We could probably just go back inside because I don't think we're going to make it all the way home before it gets dark.
Do they have beds in there?
They should have. And it doesn't... Oh, I just shut the door on you.
I saw that.
I did it again. There should... There's... No. They do not have beds.
We seriously should have brought our beds with us, man.
They do have wool up there, though, and wood.
Well, we could make beds real quick.
Yeah. I don't see why not.
Where'd you go?
I'm going back upstairs to the chest to have the wool.
You're quicker than I am, damn it.
I'll just go ahead and make you a bed really quick, too.
Yay, thank you. Hell, we could probably sleep up here.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
We should carry them with us, just, you know, if we have to hole up underground overnight.
Let me throw that one on the floor. Where are you at?
Behind you. Here. I'm right here. Thank you. That scared me. I saw something move to the side. I'm like, kill it! Kill it with fire! We should take them with us.
I am. I don't feel guilty if somebody else has claimed this either because A, their video either isn't out or they didn't put a sign on it. And if you're going to claim something...
Put your name on it.
Put your name on it.
No one's psychic.
I'm just throwing it out there.
Well, the thing is, all of us are busy. It's not like we have time to sit and, you know, keep up every day.
Yeah, and I'm not saying, because, I mean, in the situation that that happened with us, you know, people saying that, I'm not saying that they didn't put a sign on it, because by the time all that happened, we've already made it clear it was after we had been in their stuff.
Right.
Or been to that base. And,
Damn, they have wheat and potatoes, no carrots.
Oh, no.
I looked.
Think about, we could replant. I mean, that's potatoes that we don't have, and I'll just replant them.
Well, I went out there and looked real quick because I thought, you know, if they have carrots, I could always take one and then replant all the others.
Yeah, I just replanted the tomatoes and or potatoes, and that gave us 14.
I'm afraid to go out by the hamburger house. I saw all the trouble they had with the killer bunnies.
Yeah, well, see, that's just it. If we go over this way, we're probably going to run into them. But at the same point in time...
Swords at the ready?
Yeah.
I did close that door,
and
right?
We got dirt, you know, we can pillar up with.
Yeah, no joke. So I'm looking to make sure I have my dirt.
So we could just continue going over this way for a bit.
We could use
how long this episode is. I don't remember what time we started recording. Do you?
You want me to minimize out and look real quick?
If Hang you... on.
Watch me, Deb. We're at 11:39.
Oh, just 11 minutes.
Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna leave that beginning in because it was funny.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm
really. We're so pro.
Of course, you never know. With me, I might decide to take it out at the last minute.
You're like, oh no, not on my channel.
No, it's not that. I've left stuff in before. Be careful over here where I'm headed because there's somebody else's base. This must be Dave's.
Yeah, I think Dave's over there.
Yeah, I'm on trees here. It might be safer for you to hit this ground right over here.
I'm on the trees.
Yeah, that's got to be Dave's. Oh, it is right up here, but I'm sure that's his down there, too.
So we're because this right here says Dave's domicile. Do not enter at risk of mutilation right here. Where are you?
I'm right here.
I found you. Well, technically you found you. With your bow in your hair, because you're innocent.
I'm very innocent.
Of murdering
everybody
me.
Everybody just...
Laughed.
Yeah. Don't kill the internet with your laughing there.
Do you hear the trolls sharpening their pitchforks there, Dad?
See, I don't know how much further I want to go over this way. Oh, what is that?
Hopefully not where everybody dies by creeper.
Nah, that ain't on purpose. That's got to be a natural formation there.
That's cool looking, though.
It is.
I mean, we could always tunnel into a side of a mountain, block ourselves in, and sleep.
Yeah, I mean, if you got the only problem is if we get stuck out here on a blood moon.
We're screwed.
Yeah. So I'm in half a mind to start heading back, because it is about noon. Where you at?
I'm behind you. I was picking my map out so I could update it. We're going along the bottom edge of my map, no joke. We're cool if we don't fall in ravines.
Yeah, I know we got to kind of watch for them, especially if we go out certain ways.
They're everywhere.
Yes.
Thank you for the use of your stairs, Dave.
Yes. Ha ha, we used your stairs. What are you going to do about it?
Don't ask him that. He's like, I will avenge my stairs.
Yes.
I have no idea which way you went.
I'm right here.
Okay.
Right here.
I'm trying to make sure I don't fall too far.
Yeah, I haven't seen any falls to death over here just yet, but that doesn't mean that there aren't any. I see your name tag. So we've kind of located where some people are at, so that's fun. You know, we kind of know where our bearing is now.
Mm-hmm. And I see spawn.
Hello, Moomoos. Hello. You're lucky Nalis. That I'm... You're lucky I'm letting you live.
Nalis really liked her Moomoos.
I know. And if she ever seen my episode, Death of a Moomoo, she would probably cry.
Yeah. Well, they Quite killed them, Moomoos. Too, when they had to, didn't they?
Yeah. I killed a lot of them in that episode. I actually let my husband
Look, a hole in the ground.
Episode.
That's a big hole in the ground. I wonder if there's diamonds in it. We seriously need a ravine.
Yeah, as scary as they are.
Yeah, it's starting to get dark now, Deb.
Yeah, that's why I'm heading over there towards our little shack in the water.
I see all the squids.
Of course, watch a blood moon strike before we get there.
Shut up, Deb.
That's what our dirt builder's for.
I bet if we said something about signs, Raven would run over there and put a sign up. Oh, they have carrots, too.
I was going to say, they may have a sign up. And we could technically ask Raven, if, hey, do you care if we get a carrot? You know.
We really need one.
And I imagine he would be okay with it, but I would ask.
Well, at least, you know, if we replant it, it's not, you know.
Yeah, but we don't want to take one like, you know, okay, they let it grow. You know what I mean? Because it takes longer to grow stuff.
Right.
So that's the main reason. Because as a rule, we normally don't care as long as somebody replants. But in this particular one where food grows slower, I would be more hesitant.
Oh, exactly. It's one of those, you know, like if you're caught out in a blood moon, I can see someone taking shelter in your place.
Yeah, you know? I don't know if we're really supposed to, but, you know, and being as it's a competition, some people might
get pissed.
Yeah. It just really depends.
On who you're dealing with.
Yeah, and you know, obviously the larger we get, the more personalities we're dealing with, so I'm a little more cautious, you know.
Yeah.
Because even with Candy and I will take a lot of privileges with each other just because we have been recording together for so long, and as is Raven too, but when you're looking at somebody who, you know, I might
Doesn't
be like
know you.
Candy, but the other two girls weren't necessarily accustomed to me, so they might not appreciate, you know,
you taking liberty.
Yes, so I would consider that.
Right.
Oh, there it is. I knew we had clay. I didn't even need the clay, I just took it.
Clay is good.
I just like it. Okay, I have a problem.
Hey, we went all along the bottom edge of my map. Not all the way across, but part of it.
Let's see, we did good.
I wish we had diamond swords, at least.
I'm really happy that we've gotten out. We've, you know...
We're starting to explore.
We started to locate. And that's kind of how everybody else started, too. They didn't just take big old long-ass trips, you know, right off the bat.
Well, because on a blood moon, you want to be close to your base.
Yeah.
And I do like the fact that if you notice, every time a blood moon or even dark hits, the monsters have to stop and it takes them a while to get to us.
Yeah.
Oops. Sorry. Turnabout is fair play, Deb.
I really didn't do it. You little jackasses. Okay, look. Seeds. Yep, come on. Get in here.
I was going to close it for you, Deb.
Well, I didn't want them trying to get out on me.
Hmm. Sun's starting to go down, and I'm going to get inside just in case.
God dang it. Most of these eggs, I hate that glue.
Deb, there's chickens running around.
Where are they at?
Out here. Two of them.
Well, guess what? Feathers!
You massacred our garden.
I did.
Let me grab my tools and I'll go fix it.
There's a potato to do so with. Did you get it? No. Yeah.
I got it. And I got my hoe handy. Don't giggle, Dib.
I already was in my mind.
Shh. We're innocent.
Totally. Jedi is still alive, isn't he?
I believe so. I've watched a couple of his videos, but I haven't had a chance in the last couple of days to go over.
I've watched the ones that are on,
Oh my god. That what? Freaking happened, and my entire body went tense. I felt it in my entire body, man.
What happened?
The blood moon is rising.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see it, too?
I seen it. I didn't hear anything, but so that's why I was thinking, what happened?
Oh my god, I heard the dong, and then all of a sudden, like, my entire body went rigid. And this is near the end of this episode, too, Deb.
Should we give them a cliffhanger?
Probably. I mean, here. Let me look at my recording real quick. Yes, I minimized in a blood moon, damn it. Because, see, we're at 21 minutes. Do we want to keep going?
We could. Well, we could probably get through the night, and then it probably isn't overly nice to
not give them cliffhangers.
I mean, I've been known to give a cliffhanger or two, but
I'm a writer, dear.
Yeah.
Do you want me to take the good bow and
up to you?
We should do bows and arrows.
I'm trying to make some more right now because, I figured we could use them to shoot things.
I'm not kidding. My entire body went just, yeah, when it made that dong noise. So yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, I have 12 arrows in my possession.
Does it always rain on a blood moon? I swear, the last couple of times we've had it, hasn't it been raining?
It has.
What the hell? Okay, I'm going to drop off everything that I don't need, just in case.
I don't plan on dying. I'm just going to shoot things.
Well, darling, no one ever plans to die. What is that noise? Screw all kinds of that noise.
Oh, it's lightning.
I'm putting my map away because reasons. I'm putting my compass away. If I die...
There could be charged creepers out here tonight.
Are you taking a bow and some arrows?
I do have the half-broken bow and 12 arrows.
How many arrows do you want me to take?
You can go ahead and take them all.
Are you sure?
Because you've got the better bow. So it makes sense.
Oh, Lord, don't let us die. It would be raining. Are you ready? Are you going out top too?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have your bow?
I do. I'm not seeing anything yet, though, but the sun's not completely down.
That bunny's an idiot. I don't see anything yet.
No.
Freaking
I said,
rain.
I still kind of see the moon or the sun on the horizon over here.
Right. Oh yay, I can go pick wheat and play innocent. Let me know if you see anything. I'm going to go pick that.
Okay.
Well, because as slow as it grows, we need to.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't questioning, rather you should.
I'm wondering if it would help to close in that other part with grass. Deb?
Mm-hmm?
There's a chicken looking at me.
How are they getting through?
I don't know.
Is the gate open?
No.
They should not be able to hop that. I mean, obviously, they must have.
Something. I just killed one, so. Can an Enderman get into our yard?
One, two, three, yes.
That's not helpful, Deb.
All they need is 3 blocks.
What do you mean?
3 blocks high. They can get into any space that's 3 blocks high.
So, is there any way we can make it to where they can't get in?
You'd have to lower your roof so it's only 2 blocks. I'm not afraid of Endermen, though. You just gotta whack the shit out of them.
Sounds good. Quit giggling, Deb. They don't need fodder, Deb. I'm refraining.
I actually think I'm gonna make a
second. Oh, there's more feathers in the thing.
Okay.
I'm refraining, and it's taking everything in me to refrain, but I'm refraining.
I'm making a second sword because mine's about half gone, so if we do get into trouble and have to fight, I want to make sure I have something on me to fight with.
I have a stone sword on me just in case.
Well, I swear. Got 36 iron, so if you want a second one, go ahead and.
The trees over there just caught fire. Oh my god, if lightning hits me, I'm dead, right?
Mm-hmm.
Should I be in the house?
Well, it's up to you.
I'm looking for mobs. I don't see anything.
I didn't see any when I was up there either. I'm looking for Flint, too.
I just don't want to. Can you imagine me getting hit and killed by lightning? I'm waiting to hear one of our chickens, pakak! And I go in there and there's something fried. Yeah, I see the spawn area. I see their house. I see no mobs.
Yeah, I know. We don't always get them on the blood moons.
And I am not doing that bed thing again because creeperness.
See, and we do still have the horizon over there, so I bet you that is the indication that it's a blood moon.
Yeah, I think that's red when it's blood moon.
Yeah.
I don't see anything on any side of us. I went all the way around a couple of times.
I don't either.
And I don't think we want to go down and try the mine on a blood moon.
No. I mean, it's pretty well lit up, but them suckers can run.
Yeah. And they get fire arrows, the cheaters.
Yeah. Yeah, the skeletons definitely have fire arrows. We have learned this.
It would be different if not for the freaking rain.
Yeah. This is turning out to be not an exciting night.
I was hoping we would at least have to fight something.
Yeah, I mean, I wanted to see some mobs out. Oh my god, at that lightning, I just seen Strike over there.
I just saw it catch a tree on fire earlier.
Not getting in the house.
I don't want to catch on fire.
No, not with lightning like that. My god.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if I've ever seen that in the game before.
We could go back and brag to the others. It took lightning to kill us.
Yeah.
Lightning.
No doubt.
Would that give us bragging rights, or would they just laugh?
I don't know.
Stupid asses get inside when it's raining. Well, we know that now. Okay, I just made more bread.
We may have done too good a job lighting up.
Right?
Can't get our 10 mobs.
And I'm not doing that bed thing again, are you?
No.
I mean, it was a good way to get mobs, but at the same point, we were dang lucky with that creeper.
Yeah.
Jennifer, do not hit the button to throw your sword. Bad things, good people, you know how it is. I'm seriously sidestepping my way around the yard. I see nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing. Kind of want to step out front and see if I can... I don't want to step out front because with my luck, I'd lag out. Do you want me to?
I'm wondering if these suckers aren't sliding through here as baby chickens.
They could be.
I will step out front for a minute.
You want me to come?
You can.
I've got our bow and arrow on me. Is that a good thing?
I've got some on me as well.
I just heard the chickens. What?
Oh. And I left the front door open.
Watch your barn door, Deb.
Nothing, huh?
Watch your barn door, Deb. Okay, rain, you could stop with the monsoon. Look at it. I swear it's getting thicker.
It is. Okay, well, I mean, there's nothing out here.
Nope. I didn't hit you, did I?
Nope.
This is ridiculous.
What kind of blood moon doesn't have any mobs?
Right? Now watch, JT will hear that and he'll crank it up.
I know, right?
Just for you, Deb and Jen. Just for you.
Shit. And he will do it with an evil laugh and grin.
Oh, he would love the hell out of that. Love ya.
We should pull him on Skype. No, he's probably at work.
Come on, JT. You didn't hear me say that. I would like to say for the record that I said that for me, not me and Deb. Deb is not complicit.
JT knows me pretty well.
Should I whisper, bring it on?
Yeah.
Bring it on!
Oh, did I hear a zombie?
I just heard a chicken lay an egg.
Oh, it was a chicken.
It's not that scary, chicken. Behold, you know.
Yeah.
Get a hold of yourself.
Spit an egg out.
I know, right? Get a hold of yourself. What's wrong with you? Do you have no pride?
This is kind of hilarious.
I know, right? Blood moon. We could tell him we survived two blood moons in one night again.
Didn't have to kill one mob.
They were afraid of us.
They were.
Hey, I'll take
that.
And
even our little backdoor mobs over here.
I know, and that's usually full. Even our backdoor mobs weren't there for us when we needed them.
Yeah.
No, but it used to be full of mobs. I'm wondering if it's not because they destroyed spawners, but we should still be seeing some.
No, I mean, the mobs themselves, the only thing the spawners were doing, unless he planted them, like, over by that creeper
or the bunnies
thing. Yeah, or the bunnies. Now, he did, like, where the creeper statues are, whatever that cave is called, that did have some spawners in it, but I heard Jordy say that they killed some of the spawners. He was saying that JT should put some back, but I don't think JT will do that.
That would be cool.
So if we found that place, they might have paved the way for us.
That would be nice. I would like us to find that black wool, but I have no idea where to look.
Where it's at. I'm assuming that it's going to be in that creeper cavern.
Probably.
But I will almost... My guess is that he has put charged creepers over there because those statues are filled with dynamite.
Oh, that would make sense. I'm still not seeing mobs.
Uh-uh.
Oh! Dad, back here!
Are they all back here now? Look at them running.
Yeah, seriously?
My God, how many arrows does it take to kill you? All 20 of them that I have?
I know, right? Do you need more arrows?
No, I'm just seeing how many of them it takes for me to kill him, see if the bow runs out or not. Look, he's got on diamond armor. My God.
Why do they help you, buttheads? Got him?
Oh, I'm out of arrows. Which is fine. Poor bow don't have a ton of stuff left, I don't think. But it wasn't bad for a skeleton drop.
Nope. We'll take it.
At least now we can say we've killed a few of the mobs, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that diamond armor is going to take a licking and keep on ticking.
I know, right? And of course...
don't think if you drop some that I wouldn't be tempted to run out there.
Do you want me to keep shooting him?
Oh, yeah. I mean, we might as well count him on the kill count. And you never know, maybe he'll drop a piece of that.
I'd run out there after it, too. We could use that right about now. Get a little closer, dude. Come on. Come on. I shot him way the hell back there. Come on, dude. I don't mind him getting closer.
No, and I thought you were supposed to be fast, dude.
I know, right? Eat your Wheaties. Oh my god, they have mods with crossbows. The aim is incredible.
Oh yeah, he died.
Did he drop anything?
Only flesh.
Are you serious?
Yep.
That is ridiculous.
We've got a couple of little buttholes down here. I wonder.
I was going to put dirt down, Deb.
Sorry. I think the sun's about ready to come up, too. Oh my god, the mob's out here. There's like another guy in Diamond.
Mm-hmm.
How thick is this wall? Oh god, I fell down into her steps.
Are you okay?
Gave me heart failure, yes. I just wasn't expecting to fall.
Yeah, see, they despawn.
Yes. Isn't that just something?
They do. They completely despawn.
Okay.
I've got 7 arrows left. But we took out a couple of them.
We did.
I can't believe they despawn.
I know, right? Well, I guess we should end this episode there.
Okay. You ready?
We know we're over, so we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye, guys.